Grave robbing in Texas is this hour's top news story.
Authorities found three people dead in a home in central Texas. Police say that they were decapitated.
What are you doing?